he'll hand me like pages with lyrics on it and whatnot. We've been doing it since we were kids. But the day that George Harrison passed away, I happened to be looking at this piece of paper and struck a chord with me, and pretty much wrote this song based, you know, for me, my feeling from the music wise was just the sadness that I was feeling from the death of George Harrison, because he was such an inspiration to me, especially as a guitar player, because he's always been one of those underrated guys. He wasn't like a Hendrix, you know, solo kind of thing, but what George was really amazing at was guitar arrangements and writing these great guitar lines that were so simple, but yet you just, the song without it would be empty, you know? So, anyway, this one's for George, and it's called Devil's Playground.
Small as someone
Well, I'm at a few words, so I'll just keep the music going. This next song that I wrote is called Running Out.